Hey guys, I'm holding something brand new and slightly different. I've seen Ethan and Simon do this video, and basically what I'm going to do today is a PES pack opening. So you have the FIFA pack openings, but they have it on PES too, except we don't open packs, we open balls. So slightly weird, but we're going to open balls. You'll see how it goes. I'm sure some of you guys have already seen Ethan's son's videos. Loads of you guys have requested me to do this, so I'm doing it. Basically, this is in my club, which is PES's version of Ultimate Team, essentially. But yeah, if you haven't seen anyone do this yet, then you'll see how it all works. It's pretty simple, but quick explanation. On the right-hand side, you'll see here, there's 2% here. So I'm currently on top agents. You can go through to normal agents as well. And basically, agents is where you go out, those agents go out and find you a player in your ball, and you have the different kind of colour balls here: white, bronze, silver, gold, and then black. Kind of works like FIFA does with like the black informs and gold rare players. It makes sense. But yeah, as you can see here, I actually have a percentage telling me exactly what my chances are of getting these players. And apparently, the more packs I open, the higher my chances are of getting a better player. So let's open our first pack, or our first ball. Right, so here we go. Here is the animation. Balls go past, and basically you want it to stop on a black ball. It's completely random though, so I have no chance of like stopping or anything. There's no like timing. Come on, first pack, and it's a gold ball. And basically you get an animation of a player. You'll see their boots. It'll zoom up and slowly go into their face, and you have to see exactly who it is. Who have I got my first player? Alcacer from Valencia. Now there'll probably be a ton of players in this video who I have absolutely no clue who they are. This is my knowledge of football in other countries isn't the best, and I apologise for that in advance. I always see comments like, how do you not know who this person is? I'm sorry. I support Millwall. I'm a championship side. I support championship sides, and that's what I follow. Black ball. Give us a black ball. We want the black ball. Black. None of this. Just press A, didn't I? Just press A. Come on. Gold. Oh my, I wanted black. Oh, he's got the Knight Majesters though. Is he going to be good? Who are you? Gollum. We literally got Gollum.
My precious.
Come on. We must be overdue. We must be due a black ball now. Your percentages would say we should be getting a black ball. Okay, the percentages are actually right. Wow, I didn't actually think them to be right. Oh, Adidas boots. Who is it? Looks like Jermaine Defoe. It is Jermaine Defoe. So now I can add him to my squad here. I want to put him up for Murphy. Right, come on. Give me the black balls already. Oh, that sounds so strange. Ooh, black ball. Sounds so strange to sit there and say, give me the black balls. Right, gold boots. Come on. Ooh, who are you? Nkulu from Marseille. Not too bad. Actually, 83 rated. I will take that. Nice centre back to add to my side. Now, I've just seen this. So these top ones are DP4 exclusive stars. I'm not actually sure who DP4 exclusive stars are. And I apologise if I should know. These three agents here, look, they're like specialist fields. So these ones, this one's going to be a forward. So let's just open one of these ones. So I can actually choose to get a forward in a pack, which is obviously good. I actually choose what I want. So say I've got this team, unlike FIFA, I've got this team, and I want to improve it. So I want to get a forward to improve my side. My current forward is not scoring any goals. So I'm going, you know what? I want to sign a forward, get some My Club coins, bang it on here. And I'm going to sign. Who am I going to sign once this ball stops? Why would it stop? Stop, come on. Right, we've got a gold one. Doesn't matter. We know it's going to be a nice forward. Oh, look at these orange boots. What forward have we got today? We have got Borriello. Oh my God, 39 speed. 39. That is, you don't want him up front. We've got to be overdue at least one good player in this whole pack opening. Come on. You've got to make yourself look better than FIFA here, Pez. Come on. You've got to prove your worth. Who is that? Oh my God. He looks like someone in the Mafia. Come on. Who is that? Oh my God. It looks like Harry Kane. It is Harry Kane. Boom, bada bing. He's doing sick in the Premiership right now. He did play for Millwall as well. And we're in a Millwall kit, or South Bermondsey on this game. He did play for Millwall on loan from Tottenham for a while. So obviously, Mill taught him everything he knows. That's why he's doing so well these days. He can go straight to my side, mate. Harry Kane and Jermaine Defoe up front. That's a lethal partnership right there. Come on. Black ball. Black ball time. Come on. Who are we going to get? Someone good. It has to be someone good, please. Who are you? Shaqiri from Inter. Take that. 82 rating. Another plaque and put in my side. Oh, this guy's not going to be good. Not with those boots. You ain't going to be good. Like Vinicius from Prestogno. Sounds like something I'd learn in Latin back in the day at school. Vinicius Eston Horto. Give us a good defender. We need some more defenders. Gold ball. But it still could be good, you know, to be fair. Oh, with those boots, is it going to be good? You can judge someone by their boots. Like back in the day, I remember at school. And like, whenever, oh, Matt, he's in my packed out series. If you don't watch that, you should go watch that. It's a good series. But yeah, he is in my packed out series. So I'll add him into my team as well. You know what? Can be in both of my team. But yeah, anyway, back to my point. I remember at school, like when I used to play Sunday league football and all that stuff, even at school football as well, you could tell who was a good player by their boots. Well, sometimes you had the good players who wore like the Adidas World Cups, the old school ones, but they were still sick players. But you always like, sometimes on a Sunday, you turn up to a site and you see like five kids with white ankle tape and gold mercurial vapors. And you was like, that kid is going to be good, guaranteed. Because you have to be good player if you're wearing gold boots. If you're a bad player, You're in gold boots. I'm sorry, who the hell is Svidic? Why would I want Svidic? So if you're at home and you actually have gold boots and you're probably not the best at football, then I would advise that you get some different boots and people won't think you're that good. And then you can kind of actually live up to your expectations. Yellow boots, we've seen these ones before. Is it even the same player? We don't want the same player. It is real. He's real. He's not fake. He is real. Like Ethan now, he is verified. He is real. We're most certainly now overdue a black ball, aren't we? This game is sick. It actually knows. Like, as soon as I say it, it just boom, bang, black ball. Who we got? Who we got? He's blonde. Looks like a... That's Oldworld, right? The Belgian. Yep. He's the left... I said it wrong. He's right back by the looks of it. Now, we move on to midfielders. We've done the defender agent. Now we go to the midfielder agent. Try and get yourself a good midfielder. Keep going until I get a black boy midfielders. And I move up through them. I don't want to just do the top one. Because I'm pretty sure that's what everyone else has done. And it seems to be getting the same player as everyone else. Black boy again. Straight in from the midfield. Boom. Gold boots. Who we got? Who we got? Come on. Show me what you're made of. Valero from Fiorentina. Come on, that sweet, sweet, sweet black ball. Oh, another golden one. Golden balls. Mr. Beckham to you. That's not Mr. Beckham right there. That is definitely Mr. Beckham. He looks familiar. Atsu, of course. Plays for Everton. Played in my FIFA Mania side at the start, I believe. I added him to my squad. He looks very happy. Building a nice little side. I might have to play a game with this side after I've done this pack opening. If you want to see that, actually, leave a like on this video and I'll do that. I actually will do that because I want to try this out. I actually want to get into pairs, try it out and see how it goes. I mean, the good thing about this whole FIFA downfall right now is everyone's trying different things. And that's like, pairs may not be as good as FIFA right now, but at least we're trying it for once. We're actually giving it a chance. That's the good thing here. Come on, another black ball. So forward, someone good. Get someone good here. That looks familiar. Gignac from Marseille. Right, let's go back up to the DP4 exclusive stars. I'm not sure what that means. If someone can explain what that actually means, that'd be great. I know that, I think, like Ethan and Simon both got Melo, and he's like a team of the year player or something. I need to try and get Melo. I need to try and join their gang, join the Melo gang. Who are you? Oh, it's Flamini. Plays for Arsenal. Here we go, black ball time, come on. Someone good, someone big, someone good. With those boots, he ain't gonna be that good, I can tell you that much. But he's got a little afro going on, is it Witzel? No, it's Luis Adriano from Shakhtar Donetsk. We need a goalkeeper, so one thing we actually do need. I forgot there's one here as well. We need to sign a goalkeeper. We have no goalkeepers right now, not a single goalkeeper. I want to get that rare goalkeeper, I want to complete my whole side, so I actually have a side to play with in my next PES video. Black ball, boom, bada bing, come on, give me someone good. Oh, those boots. Not promising. It's not promising. Oh, is it? He looks familiar. Begovic! Way! I'll take that. Plays with Stoke. Very happy with that one. I'll put him in goal. Now, Pez. Surely by your percentages, it should be a black ball this time. It actually is. This game is too good at actually getting that right. Come on. Who is it? Left back. Looks like Gary Cahill. It is a Gary Cahill. So we've got 2,250 coins left. I think I'm just going to go and try and get these exclusive stars, whatever they are. I don't even know what they are. I'm going to try and get some more. Like, I want to get this with Felipe Melo. I want to join this Melo gang that everyone's in. Everyone's got Melo. Why can't I have Melo? Or at least someone good. I want a team of the year player like they have. Round the camera. Oh, here we go. Black ball. Felipe Melo. Come on, please. Please be Felipe Melo. Run, run, run. It is. It actually is him. It genuinely is new Felipe Melo. You ready? Look. Bada boom, bada bing. What did I tell you? I have joined Melo gang. I am one of them. I am Simon and Ethan. I've joined your gang. It's now Emon Zerk. I've joined your gang. I have Felipe Melo. Team of the year, Felipe Melo there. 88 rated. Come on, I want to be greedy here. Let's get two black balls in a row. Come on. Round, 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 round. Stop, stop. No, you've gone too far, mate. You've gone too far. Stop. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey! I actually got one. Come on. Run again. So basically, when they run, it means... That was a weird angle. But when they run, it means they're a good player. That is Giroud right now. It's not Giroud. It's Scone. Here's a question. Scone or Scone? Leave a comment. Tell me. I say Scone. Now the question is, can we be mega, mega jammy and get three in a row? I highly, highly doubt it. But you might, you know, you might as well be greedy and try. What is going on? Three in a row. Run, run. Do the running action. Do the running action. Stop. No, it's not the running action, is it? Come on. We've got Pastore, though, from PSG. Another attacking midfield. That is decent. Our team's looking quite solid. So yeah, that is all my club coins now gone and spent. I've got 12,000. Spent them all now. So I'm going to try and make a side. And if you want to see me play with that side on my club online, see how it goes, see how it plays, see how my team plays, see how the whole gameplay of it is as well, then let me know. Leave a like and leave a comment down below telling me to do so. You can also tweet me as well if you want to. My Twitter is in the description. But yeah, if you like the video, then please leave a like on it. It'd be very much appreciated. See you guys next time. Goodbye. Hey guys, I'm on something brand new that I'm going to try. I'm just going to try it out. Do like a little pilot episode. If you guys like it, then make sure you leave a like. The more likes this gets, the more likely I'm going to carry on doing it. Basically, what I'm going to do is a Millwall career mode series. Now, I've done this FIFA 13 and FIFA 14, maybe even FIFA 12 and 13.